Hi, I'm Nadia, and I'm a digital artist. Usually. But today I'm facing my fears, channeling my inner kindergartner, and attempting to paint with watercolor. I'm going to be working with this sketch I did the other day, and this is my reference photo, courtesy of Pinterest. Not sponsored, although I wouldn't be opposed. Honestly, I don't know how to mix colors. I really miss my nice color selection wheel right about now. I mixed the subject's skin tone before realizing I should be starting with the background, so I'm abandoning that and creating a lovely blue. Actually, that's horrendous. Shortly after this, it occurred to me that I should be doing the lighter detailing in the background before the base layer, so I decided to use this abomination of a color mixed with some white for that, and it's not as bad as I anticipated. Back to that blue for the background, and I completely missed the mark with this color. It's way too bright compared to the reference, but I'm gonna say it's a stylized choice because it's always best to ignore your problems. This background took ages, so I picked it back up the next day to begin adding color to the main focus, and these ominous yet lovely hands that appear to be presenting oranges to our subject. I loved adding color to the cheeks, and I even think I could have been bolder with this. The next time I try watercolor, I want to take more risks. I think I set my expectations high for this piece, and that held me back from making bold choices. I've reached the final stage of this piece, which means I officially paint with watercolor now, I guess? Here's the final piece. I'm happy with how it turned out, and while of course there's things I would change next time, I'm okay with that because it keeps things interesting. Definitely looking forward to returning to the comforts of digital art again, but I want to continue my watercolor and traditional art journey. So if you want to see more of me exploring all sorts of art and other cool stuff, There is a lovely subscribe button below, as well as a like button, and I urge you to click them so you can join me on a future adventure.